Behind me you can see Christchurch, which I assume was built in the 1850s. Still there, though in a bit of disrepair. I love the Gothic architecture. India is often a contrast between neo-Gothic architecture and a bit more modern architecture. In particular, Art Deco, which we'll see more of in Mumbai. But for now, let's take a look at the old Tudoresque and Gothic styles. Dosto?
Thank you.